Welcome to my channel. 11 interval.
Quite obviously, Victor Axelsen. He didn't go to Australia, so
no.
It's not the full calendar, but it's looking.
Stay in balance. Deceptions is good. Vitasan has had just as tough 2 weeks as Axelsen because he's been on court for a long, long while.
Yeah. Missed it in 16 and then one in 17. So it's a tournament where he has a very good record. That's gone wrong. Yep.
More up by Vitasan. It's gone long.
Yeah.
Match here.
Yeah.
For the first time.
5 and 16 is the scoreline. Brilliant. It's landed in. Axelsen, he might even win this game yet.
Good defense by Axelsen.
Beautiful. It is new territory for Kunlawood Widdersson. Never previously taken a game off the Dane.
If you gave him a microphone, he could do the commentary as well whilst playing. Go full speed forward. Won the first game. I still think Axelsen is the favorite to win. Good play.
Also happens to be his father-in-law.
I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh my goodness. And the Danish ambassador.
Yes, Mr. Freddy Swan.
Well left. Overdone it.
14-5 in the second game against Srikant, but then in the first game and playing his chance. This kind of game here, this Axel was rather hit one more time, and I think that's on some occasions Axelsen have gone for the chuck. Fantastic service today.
Oh, that was ambitious, too long.
Yes, he's getting more and more tired. Axelsen here. There's no chance.
One game all, Victor Axelsen. So as the umpire said, final game.
Getting now to this blitz game that I think Vitasan will try again. Great.
Oh, good defense.
Wide, and he cannot sort of he cannot play shots like that. He's given away the initiative. That's well done.
Oh, that's good following up.
Would have hurt him a lot.
Yeah.